Today was the opening of the reading festival. That the reading festival came to the youth or to our children. They are the most important thing that we have. And His Highness' vision, Sheikh Dr. Sultan Muhammad Al Qasimi and his wife, Sheikh Jawahar bint Muhammad Al Qasimi, it is to improve the literature to our children. Through our children, we can build our future, we can build our community. The Reading Festival this year has over 2,600 activities with over 282 guests from around 112 countries from around the world coming to present to us the entertainment education and the way that this, our children can enjoy it and learn from it. We present for them many of the labs that we have, theater labs, education lab, even CIS lab, that they can enjoy everything they see in TV, they can enjoy it and they can practice it here. There's also engineering lab also to teach them Arabic, to teach them different languages, and even for the children who have a hard way of learning, also we give them different lessons. Also there's a cookery sessions around the exhibition. Also we have the illustration exhibition that we have over 355 artists participating in this illustration exhibition that we present for them the new illustration that can improve the quality of our children's books from everywhere. And we have the future exhibition. That future exhibition will take us from time machine to the past, how the robotics started, how the AI started, and how we can improve the quality of our life and how the big improvement of robotic will have in our future. I would like to invite every parent, every family living in UAE or abroad to come to visit Sharjah Reading Festival from the 18th of April and the 28th of April. Come and enjoy, and your future is just a book away.